Hey, yo together, and very welcome to... Oops. What's happening now? Uh-oh. Yeah, very welcome to Let's Play XCOM 2. Very interesting, so let me check the sound settings. I think that should be fine now. Okay, at least I hope so. If not, then screw that. Wait, that was wrong. I think that is the... Where is... I haven't recorded for a long time, so I think that's the correct one. The correct overlay. Save stat, yeah, okay. Reload this, don't need this, okay. Yeah, very welcome to Let's Play XCOM 2, War of the Chosen. I'm still a little bit sick. Coughing and snorting all over the place, but I want to record and play more. Don't expect my voice to be super hyped now for the next couple of recordings, I think, because of cold, etc. Yeah, but I want to play. I want to rescue Earth just a little bit, and it's a month since I played the last time, I guess, so no clue where we stopped, what's the next goal, what my intentions were for this campaign or the next couple of moves, or I have no clue, and I hope I won't suck and die and then just kill squaddies, squad members, you guys. I hope you can survive. Would be nice. So I will take myself the time I need. We definitely have unused Illyrian core. Who cares? Idle stuff. Okay. Turret breakdown. And that. So scavenge alien loot. We have some supplies. Some intel, no alloys, no Illyrium. Contacts, intel is power, okay. So we need to study the Codex and the Black Vial Shadow Project. Black Side Vial Shadow Project, so. But that comes later. Study the Codex, okay. Wasn't there a mission? Yeah, there was a mission. So we have to. Ah, that's good. Intel and a scientist. Okay. Conil Madron, the hunter. The hunter is bad against skirmishers. Immune to explosions. Savage allies, that's not good. Reveals concealed units. Okay, screw that. So, skirmisher is good. Brittle. Brittle is okay. So, what else there is? Spectre. Should be okay. Elite Purifier, easy. Elite Assault. What's an Assault? I don't know what an Assault unit is. It's not a mech, I guess. Heavy Assault. Is it a Grenadier type? I don't know. Bio Assault Trooper. Oh no! Ah! Who knows? And Elite Bio Trooper. So we have some bio stuff. We need to rescue VIP. What are the dark events currently? Preparing. I don't see any dark events, so we should be fine. Okay. So we fly there and should be able to do this easily. I need to be a little bit careful with the Avatar project, but other than that, I should be fine. I hope. Okay. Oh my goodness, what do we do? Do I have a better Psy amp? No, I don't. Okay. Let's clear all of those, okay, for now. Let's unequip the barracks. I know it takes a lot of time always to do this, but it's somewhat important. We want Cube Crusher here. I don't know if we want me on this mission. Specialist would be nice. Reaper is okay, but I don't need a Reaper here. I need a Skirmisher. Okay, let's get one Reaper, one Psy Ops, because why not? Maybe a Grenadier, they can be strong at some point. Okay, so let's give you the cube gun. That's not the cube gun. There you go. You get the... Does he get the Ionic Axe? I think he does, because it's awesome. No, wait, Magnetic Scimitar. That was even better, I think. So he has plus 2 damage. 5, 7, plus 2. More crit, stun chance. But with that, he has a better stun chance. Armor piercing. Crit chance and aim. Yeah, I think he got that one. Crit damage plus 2. Here as well. They are both quite equal, but crit chance only 15, stun 25, and here stun is 30, so it's better. Yeah, okay. I don't know. Tracer rounds. AP rounds could be good. Maybe a grenade? Wait, what's with his armor? I could get him a war suit. Wait, spider suit. Oh, I shouldn't have done this. More mobility is good. Eh. Wait, if you give him the war suit, he loses one slot, right? Okay, he loses a slot. The Wrath suit has grapple. Ooh. Mobility and more dodge. That sounds good, but it also loses one of those. But it has good health. I don't know, man. Difficult to tell. I should have not done this. Okay, you know what? I don't change anything from what I just did, but I want to know. Yeah, I want to know what the initial loadout was, because it is so... I didn't look, and yeah, you could say, ooh, he's loading again, but seriously, it doesn't matter at all. If I can waste myself now 20 minutes of time figuring out what I think would be nice and good and I need to see the initial loadout, and you know, it's a really good argument. If you have no clue, just always works. So I don't change anything, I just go straight to this mission.
Setting course for Sector 9, Western United States.
And that should be fine then, I think. I hope. So let's see, what's the loadout here? Come on, don't crash now, game. Okay. Yeah, look at that. So he... See, I was okay with the cannon. I don't know if he needs the... So he gets the AP rounds, I think. Oh, he doesn't have those. Do I just... Okay. I definitely want to have a skirmisher with me. He gets... Medkit. Maybe a plasma grenade. There are other grenades as well. Gas bomb. Oh, better radius. Yeah, but it doesn't destroy environment, I think. No, it doesn't. Better hack. I don't know if I need better hack, but maybe I do, we will see. So okay, why not? Can be good. So I need my weapon, that's for sure. He is Jolt, right? Yes, okay, so he gets his weapon. The Warden armor is nice, but I think the spider suit, better dodge, more health. Oh no, okay, okay, okay. Ah, the war suit would be even better, look at that. I think I give myself the war suit. Nice damage, good range, nice radius, good shredding. I think that's fine. Acid bomb. Yeah. Plasma grenade should be fine, I think. I hope plasma grenade is fine. So he gets his weapon. Okay. Fusion rack, that's fine, that's fine, that's fine. Powered skirmisher armor is also fine. Here's the turret, the frost bomb, and the psy bomb. Seems good to me, pinky. Here's a normal armor, but it's okay. I don't know if I need Outrider here, but probably, yeah, why not? So I have two mimic beacons. Do I need those? The thing is, if I unequip the barracks now, I get a lot of stuff, but to be honest, I just want to start this mission now. Get it on its way. I got the medkits, other stuff. It's so much. That would be nice if you could save custom loadouts for your soldiers and load them when you need them. That would be so good. Sometimes you want to switch around a little bit, but always remember everything. Oof, difficult, really difficult. Don't like that at all. So it takes a lot of time, which is, you know.
Word from the spokesman. Apparently the aliens have captured a VIP of critical importance to the resistance effort, and they'd like us to handle the rescue operation. We'll need to lock down the area, free the VIP, and evac the target as quickly as possible.
Okay, sounds good to me. So I need 2 minutes, sorry.
Menace 1-5, we have a confirmed location for the VIP. Move to rendezvous. Eliminate all hostile contacts.
Wir operieren im Schatten.
Okay, short question, send, fine. Okay, so, okay, I have to get the VIP out first. Rescue VIP from prison, okay? Extract all units, 16 time. I got Cube Crusher, Pinky, Outrider, Tiger, Jolt. So no additional soldier. Where is the good... Dragonor, yes, 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 yes. Okay, okay, okay. That movement speed is so insane. I need to get here. Okay, let's go over the top of the building.
I go where you tell me.
So, 7 units is not a lot, to be honest. This shouldn't be any problem.
In Ordnung.
That was ballsy. I need to wake up here. That's risky. It's not ballsy, it's plain stupid. Okay,
already there.
Oh wow. Ah, he can. Yeah, why not?
Repositioning.
He can reposition himself. That saves a lot of movement. That's so insane. Okay, there are some enemies. Good for them, I assume.
Yes, Commander.
Spectre Prime stuff. Yeah, I won't attack them right now.
Got it.
Just take it slow, I think. That's a good position.
Tempo.
Do I want to get further? Ah, it's risky. Let me go here. Then just Overwatch. He's ever vigilant. That's nice. So there's a purifier with this. And look at that, there's a turret I could hack and probably boost my hack stat or anything like that. You will see. First things first, I need Dragonova to join me here. So that's important.
I understand.
I don't know if I need her participate in this fight, to be honest. So I could just start with the Void Rift or the Null Lance, which deals some damage. I will go here. Half cover is not the best, but it's better than nothing. I could fuse this, dealing a lot of damage. So that's nice. Jolt is here. I can hack later. Don't need to hack right now. Aatrox, you can go closer, I think. Yes, he can.
Okay.
So Jolt can move up as well. Cube Crusher can move closer as well.
Closing on target position now.
Okay, if I launch a frost bomb, not now. Blaster bomb, it would kill a lot of stuff. Which is nice, but I don't know. I could wait, but does it grant me any benefits? I don't think so. Whiplash deals 666 damage. Okay, the Spectre doesn't count as mechanical unit. Still, it consists of 1 trillion billion nanoparticles, like nanites. Or something like that, so that's really strange. I don't want to explode the turret. I don't know how I want to actually do this. If I lost a frost bomb. Ooh, can I. Oh, I can get all of them. Yeah, let's go for the frost bomb. It's okay, I can freeze 3 of them. So. That's awesome. Oh! The purifier didn't get frozen. Okay. It's still okay. Can I get both of them? Hello? Man, what were the hotkeys for zooming in and out? I thought it was. Yeah, okay. Hello? Looks good to me.
Es gibt kein Entkommen.
So, Null Lance activated. Solid damage. I can work with that. Okay. Jolt. Yeah, he got good aim. Okay. So, first one to go down. Nice crit. I should be able to get the purifier. Did explode? Okay.
Ammunition nearly gone.
He could move, but what for? I might just. No, I don't need to aid protocol here. I can get closer.
I hope it's worth it.
He goes back. gets closer. Oh no, please don't trigger anything. No, 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 no.
Overwatch.
Ah, okay. Ah, okay. I knew it.
Savor the moment.
Okay.
It's looking like your last.
Okay. I knew it. Oh, back there. Lancer stuff thingies.
The Chosen aren't going to make this easy for us. Keep your heads down and press forward. We need to get to their location to take them out.
This Chosen is not that bad.
Quiet moments before the strike.
So I just take shots on this frozen unit. Oh, that's interesting that he can hit from up there. Yeah, but he's killing his own cover there. Okay.
Target asset sighted.
Easy. That was really easy.
Target neutralized.
Hey, why don't you pick on someone your own size?
LOL! Trollololololol. Okay. She gets Zeen eventually, so. Maybe just
cover it.
Move a lot and cover. He can. That's a bad position because this ground could collapse, so I shouldn't stay there. I think. Yeah, let's go with the Solitaire turret.
The resistance agreed to work with you skirmishers. Why would anyone trust a faction built on disloyalty?
Yeah, that's a good question. Who knows? So the turret. Panic! What? 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 Something happened
as if
there.
People in the cities weren't brainwashed enough. Who knows what the aliens are putting in their heads for entertainment?
Heh? What? Why is that happening now? Heh? Entertainment? Okay, I don't get the statement. What is happening? And why? Heh?
The most dangerous game? Hardly.
What? Okay, that makes no sense. I have to continue forward, I think. So the turret.
Show not avix.
I can grapple, but not up there. That's a shame.
Overwatch.
Yes, Overwatch, please. We were closer. Mad-Eye, what's happening here? Nothing. Okay, thank you. Awesome, nice, great.
As you order, Commander.
So she sees triggers or get revealed. Okay. So I see the hunter now. Wait, he's immune to explosives, right? Where can I watch this? No, he's not immune. Templar. Hey, lol, okay, I completely wrong. Okay, but he's not immune to explosives, so I can just homing mine. The hunter. Interesting. I could blaster bomb them now, which would be good, but I need to be careful because there is this VIP up here, so it's risky to do this. So I don't do this. Let's get... Can I... I can't hack it. So let's get closer.
Copy that.
For now. I can grapple myself on top here. Which I'm tempted to do. Okay.
No trespassers.
On Overwatch.
Okay. I'm very interested in what's happening now. Hunter is moving around, breaking a window, cause why not? Grappling. Okay. So, and then he fell down, took some damage. What? Aha. That's so strange. Okay, the hunter doesn't have any armor left. That's... what the heck, man. Okay. It's still the Chosen's action, you know. Oh, he teleports.
It jumped to a new position as soon as it took damage.
I'm looking for you.
Interesting.
There's an art to what I do.
Huh. That's nice. Okay. I could get a flanking shot here. Potentially interesting. I can homing mine him again. Ah, upon timing that, that's why the homing mine exploded, okay. Risky. If I just... No, not sting. Banish him. He takes a lot of damage, like bam, 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 bam. I would love to be on top of something and have cover, but this is not gonna happen. Okay, let's move first. That's okay. Tiger, you need to move.
Come on. The elders aren't happy that you've been blowing up their facilities, Commander. Personally, I've enjoyed the show.
The Chosen is in position. Time to put it down.
Yes, I would love to, but... I need to also kill those guys. Use the gravity to pull yourself. Justice. Okay, whiplash. So I can try to grapple the Lancer. I think that would be nice. Oh, nice. It burns. Interesting. Whiplash is a free action, which I'm gonna use now. Bye bye. Okay, so far easy going.
I suppose that's why the elders want you back on the tactical side, Commander.
Probably. So I can move down here and shoot this trooper. Why isn't that in my movement? Interesting. Isn't there one more? I don't want to risk too much here. Okay, let's see. I could also mimic. I think I will run and gun.
Get in close.
Run and gun is just good ability to use here. I could try to chain shot him, but probably I'll just throw down a mimic beacon. We will see. So he's completely useless in this situation. Remote start ends the turn. Sting ends the turn. I would like to homing mine him. Because that's 8 guaranteed damage.
This burden will cost you
and
dearly.
Then banish. But for that to happen, I just first need to get out of the explosion radius. Here I could get flanked, that's a problem. Oh, that's good. Okay. That is good. Okay, now I can slash this guy. 9 damage. Good chance to hit. Okay. Let's see. Vortex grenade. Probably also an option. Does launching grenade end my turn? No, it doesn't. Okay, so if I do this, I can probably. Okay, first, I think I'm clear here, so I banish now this guy.
Die by my hand.
Bam. Hey.
I suppose that's not bad for a human. Decent, but not good enough.
So Planeswalker doesn't counter banish. Awesome. Okay, nice, easy, well done. I'm glad I brought her. That was really good. That was really, really good.
I'm beginning to understand why the elders find you so interesting, Commander. Your little crew does present a challenge somehow.
We showed the Chosen that the Resistance is here to stay.
I think he doesn't realize that he's about to lose.
And put it down for good.
Nice. Okay, that's good.
It is clear. I'm on it.
So I can go into Overwatch, I can get closer. I can hack this turret.
I'll take a look.
And let's see what's happening here. Ah, come, let's risk it. LOL! Okay. Okay.
Accessing system.
Okay, both turrets are the same. So there's one alien missing. Going into Overwatch. So I combat protocol him, because I can. Easy, easy, easy. Overwatch removed. Thank you. I don't know. Oh, he can slash there. Okay. Wow. Nice. Okay.
Target eliminated.
Cool. So, what do I do about this thing here? I need to get up there somehow.
Watch my back.
Okay. How do I get there? That's the big question I have no answer to.
Sporter los.
Maybe he can go there.
Schon dabei.
Oh, if I hack this? Watchlist enemy protocol. Okay, No! 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 Oh no 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 no.
is under my watch.
I wish I had brought Jules with me, to be honest, but
Roger that.
That's what it is now. It's okay, it's just increase the hex step by 20. It's not guaranteed that I get it, but it's a possibility I want to take. You know, it's an option. If I'm lucky, might get it. Would be nice. If not, no harm done here, but at least I tried. So, yeah.
It's not too far.
Hello? Don't trigger stuff, please.
We have the package and we're moving to deliver.
Menace 1-5 status
confirmed. No, we don't have the package.
Proceed to the extraction point.
The thing is still not. Hello?
I await your approach.
Just go into Overwatch. Reinforcements. Of course.
Your allies,
Menace 1-5, we're picking up an enemy transport inbound on your current position.
Yes. Nice. Yes. That's good. Permanently increased by 20. That is so strong.
We've got access.
Okay. So the door should be open. Okay, let's get moving.
I'm going.
Non-defeat detection.
So I need to set up a good flank here.
I'm on it.
Which means I need to spread out a little bit.
Okay, bin unterwegs.
I'm reloading.
That's risky to stay there, to be honest, so let's just go.
I am trusting you.
This guy can move out. It's great. So what's with me? Where can I go? Nowhere useful.
Wechsle Position.
Nah, that's too risky. I should get some shots off at least. So I hope that is fine. I hope there's no exploder unit. And there's a purifier. That's the problem. Sometimes there is a purifier. Ooh, solid damage. I can work with that. Ends the turn. Okay. Come on. Yeah, why not? Let's just have fun with explosions or explosives or explosive explosions. He took damage? No. Okay. I was wondering how that would have happened.
I go where I am needed.
Turret, can you go anywhere as useful? No. Okay. I can fuse the purifier. I could dominate it. Oh, if I fuse it. Oh, I'm very near this explosion. Let's go somewhere else.
What's over there?
If I do the Shredstorm cannon. This could be fun, but I want to get myself out first in safety.
In
very careful here. Maybe that's not the best idea. Okay. But it should be holo-targeted now. Yeah, it is, okay. So I can fuse it. Okay. I had hope for more, but okay.
Happy now?
Easy so far. I can reload.
Must reload. Order confirmed.
I can reload.
Oh yeah, moving to Overwatch.
I can go somewhere else.
I am at your service.
Okay, and now let's gather.
Zu Befehl. Got it. Moving.
I go quickly.
Heading out.
Hoffentlich lohnt sich das.
Volk says I am to obey.
One more
Come
turn.
Get some.
Why? I hate those misclicks. They are so stupid. Okay, evac all. Go. Should be a good mission. I hope so.
Status confirmed. Mission accomplished.
Nice. And you got some ability points. Oh, bonus. One of the lost appears after battle, clutching a tethered satchel, and is able to quickly draw their weapons. It speaks in guttural English. Please, we don't want this. Please help us. We need a cure. We need. It suddenly grabs its head and holds an enemy. When it looks up, you can see it remaining with him slowly fading from its eyes. A lost artifact holds in distance, and before you can react, it quickly dashes away, dropping a satchel. Inside, you find a wallet. Family photos, rations, and one Illyrium core. Okay. Interesting. And what else there is? Bonus ability points. Nice. So, mission debriefing. MVP. Yeah. Close range, most time of support, not that good. Okay. Ah, no mission photo. Okay. Okay, I didn't. Mission
Speaker
photo.
Commended loyal citizens today for standing up to those who would abandon our values for those of the old world. Marks followed a moment of silence for peacekeepers slain by XCOM dissidents.
Of course. As always. But it was a good mission. And a perfectly done mission as well. No casualties. No
At least
wounded.
We know these chosen can be killed. Well, temporarily.
Yep.
You and your crew
Thank
have
you.
Dealt another serious blow to the aliens' efforts today, Commander.
Okay, we can get
Impressive work.
Back to Oh, what's that? Intel. What now? Assorted
Avenger
loot.
Plotting new course.
I think assorted loot is something I need.
These findings will likely prove crucial to our ongoing efforts, Commander.
Advent doesn't seem to have any issues stationing completely autonomous weapons in close proximity to the people in those cities. Really shows you how much they care.
Okay, let's just
to by our
go
troops
with
in
them.
The field simply as a specter. It has so far been difficult to ascertain by what means this being is able to shift forms from a solid to gaseous state at will. I had theorized it could be a cloud of nanomachines, or perhaps even an insect swarm. However, those theories have proven false, while offering no new direction for my research.
False, no nano thing machines. Okay, okay. Then it makes sense that they don't take bonus damage from
Commander?
The Whiplash, for instance. Interesting. Very interesting. So I was wrong. Okay, I could build the defense matrix here, which I will
defense
do.
Defense facility construction initiated.
Is just another thing I could use. No negative traits, also fine. So I can scan, right? Am I allowed to scan? I am allowed to scan. Thank you. Continue training. This guy. Sustain is good. Stasis is also very powerful. You can put one of the soldiers of the enemies out of the equation. And while it seems like it's an equal trade one to one, it's not.
I'm not big on surprises. And yet somehow I didn't.
You have to imagine. So you might think taking one action from me to get rid of one action from someone other is a one-to-one trade, but it's not. First of all, I can move before doing this, and opponent cannot. Second, I have six soldiers, and most pods only have three. So while I lower my overall damage by roughly 1/6 or 1/5, roughly, on the opponent's side, I lower it by 1/3 if there are three people in the pod. And I take away one of them, bam! That's a lot. It's really a lot. Yeah, because I might not be able to kill three guys with six soldiers of my own, but I might be able to kill two with five, and that's super strong. That's my basic thought process behind of that.
Exceeded expectations.
So, refraction field. I'm not reading this now. If you want to read it yourself, you can do this. Pause the video, just press space on your keyboard, should be fine. Instantly consume it, okay.
Presumably, the name Chrysalid derives from assumptions made previously about the creature's unusual means of reproduction. Although rumors have long prevailed about the existence of zombies created as a byproduct of the chrysalid gestation, recent reports seem to indicate a new, equally disturbing means of propagating their species.
Yeah, being sick sucks. But I want to record. That's how it is, so let's see.
I'm glad to see our joint effort paid off like we hoped.
Nice, Ecor. Gained XP, mobility boost increase. What else? Upgrade. No. Supplies? Not bad. Ooh, even more supplies. No. Engineer? Don't need. That's not bad. Alien loot. I want alien loot. So let's get alien loot, okay? A little bit of ability. It's never bad. Ah, he's tired, okay. Captured. Ambush. Ambush is high. Oh no, come on. You need at least some things that can help you survive. I have no medkit? Hello? What the heck?
What can I do for you, Commander?
I need another medkit, please. Where is the medkit? They seem interesting, but I don't have dragon rounds. Nano-Medkit. It's called Nano-Medkit now. Aha. Okay, yeah. Uh-huh. Whatever. Alien loot. It's okay. Plasma ball
the commander running things. I've got plenty of time to focus on learning to fly this boat.
From what I've seen, you could use the practice.
Nice. Okay. They are nice to each other. I see. Beats gun, warden armor. Okay. If someone gets captured, yeah, it happens. We can get him down. I don't want intel. They get ambushed. That's okay.
My kind will do whatever is needed.
Okay. So can I get this assorted loot, please, now? I got an auto loader. Wow. Okay. Wow. Intel. What else is there? I could need contacts. Yeah, make contact. Is there a radio? Yes, there is. So there's a stronghold, there's a stronghold, there's a stronghold. And there's a facility.
Setting course for West Asia.
I don't know if this is the right contact. Wait, I was doing something specific. No, that's stupid. Whatever.
I've made a number of interesting discoveries, Commander. Even my own intellectual curiosity is not enough to overcome my doubts as to whether or not it was really a wise decision for our troops to bring this particular specimen on board the ship.
Ach, okay.
I'll see that work begins immediately.
I need to do something, but I need...
I'll contact you when I have a full report available.
Blackside Vile Shadow Project. You know what? I should do this. After. Oh, I have two of them. Wow. I didn't know I have two of those. Psychics. Then I have three in total. That's sick, man. That's really sick. Nullands, very strong. Okay. So here it is, guys. That's the end of this episode. I'm gonna
save. You recruiting new staff?
Yeah. So let's see. Save stat. Let's play. That sounds good. So thank you so much for watching. Hope you enjoyed. As always, I wish you a very nice day and goodbye. Heyo there, thank you for watching. If you'd like to support me, simply hit the thumbs up button. Do you have any wishes, feedback or suggestions, put them into the comments below. You may also subscribe if you're new to the channel. I wish you a wonderful and stress-free day. Take care, bye bye. Thank you.